In this tutorial, I am going to cover a few different ways to format your content in Excel. Excel has made formatting very easy, so if you have already played with Excel, then you could probably skip this lesson. I will cover how to edit the color of your content by using the font color command, how to change the size of your content by using the font size command, and how to change the style of your content by using the font face command, and finally, how to make your content italicized, bold, and underlined. How to change font fill. Step 1. Select the cell or cells that contain the content you want to format. Step 2. Locate the font color command, which is located in the font group under the Home tab in the ribbon. If you hold your cursor over each command, a box will appear with the name of the button. Make sure you select the correct command. Step 3. Click on the down arrow, which is located on the font color button. A menu of color options will appear. Click on the color of your choice, and your font inside the selected text will turn to that color. You can choose your font from three different categories in the font fill color menu. If there is a specific color that you need, and it can't be found under theme colors or standard colors, then you can click the more colors option, where you should have no problem getting your exact color. How to change font size. Step 1. Select the cell or cells that contain the content you want to edit. Step 2. Locate the font size command, which is located in the font group under the Home tab in the ribbon. Step 3. Click on the font size button's down arrow and select the font size you prefer. You can also use the increase font and decrease font commands. How to change font style. Step 1. Select the cell or cells that contain the content you want to edit. Step 2. Locate the font style command, which is located in the font group under the Home tab in the ribbon. Step 3. Click on the font button's down arrow and select the style of font you prefer. You can scroll down the different styles of font, and the content in your selected cells will change so that you can see which font style looks best. Font bold, font italicized, and font underlined. If you want to make the content bold, then simply select the cell where you want to make your content bold and click on the capitalized bold B button located in the font group. You can also select the cell and press Ctrl B. If you want to make your content italicized, then select the cell where you're going to make your content italicized and click on the capitalized italicized I button located in the font group. You can also select the cell and press Ctrl I. If you want to make the content underlined, then simply select the cell where you want to make your content underlined and click on the capital U button located in the font group. You can also select the cell and press Ctrl U. One final tip on formatting font in Excel. How do you change the format of certain words, letters, or numbers within a cell? This is a simple task. Simply double-click on the cell that contains the content you want to change. Then select or highlight the parts of the content you wish to format and make your changes. It may be easier to make these changes using the formula bar if your cells contain a lot of data.